Okay, so
yeah, that's not bad.
That's okay, it's okay.
Sino kalaban ni Insan? Sino si Rod?
Okay, Leandro versus Mobs dun sa kaliwa. Leandro versus Mobs sa kaliwa.
Alright, so it's going to be Ben Zazama versus Raptors Amare. And the game will begin. It's going to be a best of three. Hey, Christmas covers? No, that's not the Christmas covers, Zazama. Zazama gets in, makes an opening, waits for a counter. He gets thrown back. Counter hit against him, Amare. Doesn't deal too much damage, but is getting in the correct position. However, what Azama is really good at is actually getting in really fast. Thanks to his Ouroboros. Amano, on the other hand, has great zoning from a distance, doesn't do too well at first. But if you can't get close to him, he's just going to deal damage for you all day long. And that's what seems to be Raptor's game plan. Just deal damage from afar, because Azama needs to come in from afar, and now he's just taking advantage of that. Raptor doing so much damage, and now he gets a forward beat, burst out. Oh! A burst is used, but Ben isn't able to make use of it. This gets punished, now he comes in without a burst. Raptor looking good. He's now in a great position for distance. Ben does get in, gets thrown back yet again. Normal, just so great. Then trying to keep Amare in the corner. Now he needs a cross up. Then be more patient. Amare, Raptor, giving some pressure. Ooh, the grab out is thrown out. Now Raptor doing some corner combos. Unfortunately, Amare isn't excellent at dealing damage. Now he can make a lot of annoying attachment with distance. Look at this, 3,000 damage. I'm not eating my words. 3,000 combo from Amare. That's something I don't see normally. Oh, Raptor, this is a normal. Oh, I guess it. No tension does land. Ben fails to make a connect though. No life for both characters. Amare is getting pressured down. Able to stay in position. Just the right distance. No! The poke out wasn't able to convert! He's gonna punish! The burst again! Raptor very close to claiming this! Anybody's game right now! Oh, super grab! It lands! That's it! It's gonna be a third round! It's gonna be a third round! Between Raptor and Den! Raptor is gonna be looking for some more ground here. Raptor tries to do a rush down but gets punished for it. Woo! Raptor! Mr. Cup is just in time. Raptor gets punished again for an attempted rush down, uses the burst to get out of trouble. Oh, counter hit! This combo is gonna be painful. If you get a counter hit on the sweep, oh, double grab! That's gonna hit so much. Raptor's life is so tiny right now. Super grab, no, it misses. Raptor seems to have found his feet. He's doing special, he's getting his combos in. Doesn't hit, gets blocked. Defense from Raptor looking good until that 5C. Azama's 5C is probably such a great anti-air. Raptor is trying it out right now. He's complaining about his own performance.
Let's go, Amare.
Guards cheering him on. Let's go, Amare. You can do this. I'm going to be cheering for the underdog character.
Do it for the zero Amare Sitar Kripo. Let's go. The zero Amare Sitar Kripo.
Do it. Okay, let's go, Amare. Let's have some Amare represent the PHC.
One for each country.
Raptor. Ooh, overhead. Ooh. Grab. Oh no. Ben is in Raptor's mind right now. He's doing green reads. Raptor needs to stay in a good position.
Yeah,
faggot dash. Let's go down for a big faggot dash. Amane. Maintaining the distance, getting those right hits in. He's not level three. He's gonna do his work. We know what happens when he's level three. Guard damage, death. Raptor finds his feet. He's now in a position to proceed in the brackets.
Come on, man.
Now, Amane gets into the corner. He gets attacked. He reverses the situation. Purple grab, red punish. He's brought back to the corner. Bad position for him when he's up against Azama. Ben is in his head. His combo. Ooh, he misses it. Amane prefers to stay in the corner. Gets grabbed again. The combo. No, it's dropped. Amane gets blown away. Oh, Raptor! He's almost dead! He gets 5-seed again!
Chill down!
Raptor, he's losing his calm. That's a grab in. That's a combo there.
Wait, may turn on him for next week. Pwede pa bumawi din.
Amane? Yes, Azama in the corner. Unfortunately, he gets punished yet again.
Azama on the rope.
Azama's on the ropes indeed. He's gone, maybe. Oh, purple grab is kicked out. Raptor's fighting his openings. He's fighting his openings. He's got it good. He's up behind him. He's going to start the combo. RC. No, it misses the 6-2. Ben is almost there. No, Ben's almost dead. What bits of life? He just has to tap him. He goes into the overdrive. Ben is going to keep going. That's what he got. He's A-tap. One for all. One for all. Alden calls the dirty fight. That's what I'm going to do. And now we're going into the third game.
Okay, nanalo si Leandro.
Leandro takes the win, so excuse me while I update the brackets. Leandro is over here.
Wait lang.
Right, next match?
Wait, nagre-request kasi si Alden eh. Letter C, basically kung sino matalo dito.
Excuse me while we update the brackets.
Okay. So, next match.
Gamer Boy
versus NX.
Alright, anyway. So we're back into the game.
Oh,
I have to do the back here as well. So it's a little underground, but that's fine. Because we're all having fun here. Yeah, from Ben. Amane, get a leak. Less than half life left. But Raptor is not being shaken. Raptor wants to stay in this game. Ben. Ben is getting in his head. No, he gets blown away. Roman smash of the afternoon, indeed. As they keep slapping each other with cloth and whips, or whatever that is. That oh, good job. Raptor must be a little frustrated by now. But they're both critical.
Hey,
somebody might be shining. No, not yet. Oh, it goes through. Is it gonna be an assassin drive? No.
The drop.
The assassin drive gets blocked. Oh, they just can't hit it. Right there, Tankin gets the round in.
Tankin.
This is fun. Alright.
Gamer Boy
versus
NX
Aliwa. He continues his assault. The 60 misses. He gets punished for it. He recovers though. Trying to find the key in the neutral game. Amane. Raptor finds the barrier guard. And now I start to see assault. The assault, it continues. Continues, look. Raptor, looking stable. Solid defense, counter assault is taking out.
Yeah, over there.
Now Ben's having trouble getting in. Amane is finding the corner. Ben, getting close.
Amane is finding the corner.
Yes, he is. I guess he's going in there.
Oh, nice.
Oh, purple grab. That's a tap.
Fuck, kill him.
Then, grab again. He leg. Loves grabbing him out all over, whatever. Then, he's going, he's going right. He can do it. He wants to. Yes. Oh, Tengen. Oh, RC. He wants to RC now. Oh, the winner of the set is him! Raptor proceeds to lose, unfortunately. So he comes to the next game.